So I'm out here, I'm at the gas station,
and I'm gassing up the
bike. This morning, when I tried to go into my side hustle, the bike didn't start. But this afternoon, when I did try again to go cash these checks for my side hustles, the bike started. So I just told my manager, I didn't let him all in my business. I was just like, hey, yo, I can't come in today. Due to circumstances, I'm glad that you can understand. So I'm about to go in here. I'm about to get some, I'm about to get some gas for this bike because I haven't been gassing in a little while. And it is running a little funny, I can't lie. It is running a little weird. And so I'm about to grab some gas for it. And I hope that does a trick. And I'll see you guys in a second. Hopefully I'll be still right because I'm gonna be in this store for about 15 seconds. So I'm really trying to go out today, get my weave for my hair. All right, so my phone died, so I have to do it off the GoPro. See, now you might have thought that I was thinking like, oh yeah, the girl got like a little bikey bike or whatever. But the girl got a whole bikey bike and whatnot. You know what I'm saying? This is the 2004 Honda 80, it's like something 85. CR85. And this is my baby for real. Yo, this thing is slick, it's smooth. My seat, I can't lie, this seat is not where it needs to be, but all peeling and hanging out here like that, but that's okay because we can modify that. So this is before the modifications. We already did one modification over here where there is a new belt on there, a new driving belt, and I put that on there yesterday. When I was driving it one day, it literally popped off on me, and now I have a new one on there because the mechanic didn't show up, and so I put it on myself. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. So the tires right here, right? This tire right here is a off-road tire, but hey, if it work off-road, it'll work on the road for me. So I've kept the same exact tires on there from the time that I bought it, and I haven't changed them yet. Honestly, it's the least of my worries. Since these tires can withstand the craziness of the road, off-road, I know they can stand the regular street too. And so these are the official tires. Now I think this thing is right here. It's called the fin. I'm pretty sure it is, but this is the fin right here. It looks really good. I'm not gonna do any difference to this. Some of these things I want to spray paint, but at the same time I want to keep it as original as possible with the original assembly, original pieces. Only different is the engine. This is the Predator engine. I don't really know too much about engines like that, but that's what the guy said when I bought it. So hey, it gotta be something cool. This is a bike that has been converted to automatic. So all I gotta do is start it up. The front tire. Watch out for my stuff now. Let's go with this right here. I think I should, this seems a little shaky. Honestly, a little wobbly. So I feel like I should change that out. I'm scared it's going to break off on me one day. And so that's the next thing I'm going to look into buying. I'm going to buy one of those, a new brake thingy, assembly or whatever this thing is called. Brake thingy handle. So this is where the fuel goes right there. I should buy something that I could like lock it so that nobody can go inside or put any other fuel in there when I'm not looking. That's cool. This thing gets really, really hot, and if I put my leg over it, it'll stop the entire bike from operating. It's not hot right now though because it's good. So cool. Boom, got the engine. Cool. Yeah, let's get to the front of the bike, which I'm probably not gonna do too much of, honestly, today. This thing right, I don't even know what this is for. Honestly, I think it's for suspension or something like that. I really don't know. But I love this look of this right here, how it's so rustic. And like, you could tell it's actually been in like a race at some point in its life. So I love the fact that I got this with the bike because it just makes it look even more like a dirt bike. I don't want it to look like a street bike. I want it to look like a dirt bike, which I have. Cool. love this part right here, how it's yellow. I don't even know what this thing, I think this is the, these are the, that's the, what's it called? The springs. When it like, you spring off of it. My name is Angelica, and I own this supercalifragilisticexpialidocious bike. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious bike, and it's so lit. Thank you for everything. So, the next modifications that will be on this bike today actually will be a GoPro monitor holder, well, GoPro bracket, and the mirrors. And we're going to do that inside the Shein haul unload video. I'm gonna show y'all what that looks like on there. And so cool, this is the first part of the video. Later on today, I might show you guys me putting those extra modifications on there, and I might not. Shoot, oh well, I'm finna just dang on go inside the house and enjoy my day.
Have you gone through a time of swallowing where everything was overwhelmed? Have you ever been swallowed up? Have you ever been swallowed? I would have been. Have you ever been?